football for 37 minutes and running down their throat. And Bill Belichick is the greatest example. He reinvents the Patriots every few years. Folks, you should be able to change. Smart people change frequently. And I'll tell you this. We got Alabama. Oklahoma. You seen the kid Tua Tagovailoa all season, right? Tearing defenses up with the deep ball. Quick tempo offense, a lot of spread, a lot of passes. So I'm hearing Tua is not quite 100%. Will Nick Saban shock the world and come out and say, we're going to flip our identity and Oklahoma's not going to be ready for it? We're going to run for 300 yards today against a team that couldn't stop Army, that couldn't stop Kansas on the ground. I'm telling you, the smart people change their identity frequently. And don't be surprised Alabama does that tonight. Folks, I'm very, very excited for today's show. Almost 2019. 2019 is going to be a big year. Very exciting year in sports. But first, before we get there, coming up next year on the Big Lead Fox Sports Radio. So, is LeBron's injury kind of a good thing for the Lakers? Well, I don't know. They just got smoked last night by the Clippers. Lost at the buzzer a couple days ago to the Kings. But is it a good thing? We'll discuss that next.
Playoffs, it's a gridiron.
It's intercepted! 23 seconds to go!
There's only one place you want to catch the latest. Fox Sports Radio.
It is.
Let's go. Damn right. We are Fox Sports Radio.
Even if you're a big-time basketball fan, there might be a few facts about the game you don't know. Like, did you know that the first hoops were actually peach baskets? Or that a warm basketball is faster than a cold one? Or that players can run as much as 4 miles during a game? Well, here's another fact you might not know that's actually really helpful if you need to buy a car. TrueCar also helps people get used cars. That's right. TrueCar isn't just for buying new cars. With their certified dealer network and nationwide inventory of nearly 1 million used cars, you'll enjoy real pricing on actual inventory and a simpler buying experience, whether you buy new or used. And with TrueCar, users can see what others paid, so they know if they're getting a good deal before buying. They're also more likely to enjoy a faster buying experience by connecting with TrueCar certified dealers. When you're ready to buy a new or used car, check out TrueCar and enjoy a more confident car buying experience. Some features not available in all states.
Are you one of those people who thinks it's okay to drive stone? I mean, what's the worst that can happen? You end up driving below the speed limit? No big deal, right? Wrong. The truth is, your reaction time will slow way down when you're high. You not only put yourself in danger, but everyone around you. Talk about the buzz. Stop kidding. It's not okay to drive high. If you're using marijuana in any form, do not get behind the wheel. If you feel different, you drive different. Drive high, get a DUI. Paid for by NHTSA.
Resolutions are hard to keep. Improving quality sleep can make it easier. This year's Sleep Number 360 Smart Bed senses your movements and automatically adjusts your comfort and support on both sides. Your Sleep Number setting. Ranked number one in customer satisfaction with mattresses by J.D. Power. It's the lowest price of the season on the Queen Sleep Number 360 C4 Smart Bed, now just $12.99. Plus special financing on all Smart Beds and New Year's Day. To find your local Sleep Number store, go to sleepnumber.com. 2018 award information, visit jdpower.com. Special financing subject to credit. Minimum monthly payments required. See store for details.
Wrong with the way I wave? Elbow wrist. Why won't that little basset hound acknowledge me? I'm friendly. I give everyone peace of mind when I protect their homes through Progressive. They should be jumping for joy when I walk by.
Save an average of 17% on car insurance when you bundle home and auto with Progressive.
Maybe it's me. No, it's him.